everybody! Today I'm going to share with you some toddler meal ideas. I did post a toddler meal video a few years ago and I will link that here. There's a lot of great ideas here. But today I'm going to share with you some of my current go-to favorites and I'm going to share some tips along the way. And this video is a collab with Jessica from the Mommy Archives. She has a little girl that is just a little bit older than Charlie. She just turned 3. Her name is Kennedy and she has a new baby, a baby girl named Rowan, and she just had her not that long ago. So definitely go check her channel out. I'll link it here so you can go see some of Jessica's toddler meal ideas. And I am in a new location today. I am at my parents' farm. My two older boys are with my dad. They're picking the corn, and my mom is hauling the wagons back and forth and unloading, so that is what she's currently doing. Charlie is behind me, and he is playing with soybeans and tractors, so I thought this was the perfect time to film this video. All right, so let's get to the toddler meal ideas. One of my favorite on-the-go snacks are these freeze-dried fruit crisps. I love them for a lot of reasons. One is that they're healthy. There's nothing added. These are Fuji apple slices. And then this one there's the apple slices, the pears, and then there's strawberry and bananas. And they're freeze-dried, so they just melt in your mouth. I love them when Charlie was even just really little. And he's 2.5 now and still loves them. So it's just a great snack. All my kids love them. I like them. They're very good. No sugar added. Gluten-free, peanut-free, kosher, non-GMO. 40 calories, 9 carbs. So that is definitely one of my go-to snacks.
The first meal I have for you is a breakfast. All 3 of my boys love sausage links, but because I have kids in school, mornings are busy, I just don't have time. So I fry them all up on the weekends and then I just reheat them in the microwave during the week and it's so easy and saves so much time. I also made an egg and cheese omelet, perfect for toddlers, bite-sized pieces and filling, and some toast with some butter with the crust cut off. Another super great easy breakfast are these Jimmy Dean's breakfast sandwiches. They're pre-made. You throw them in the microwave for 80 seconds and they're done. And all 3 of my boys love Oikos Greek vanilla yogurt. It is the best. Cereal is always great. My toddler loves cereal. And my favorite is the Nature Valley Baked Oat Bites. It's healthier than like your Fruit Loops or your Lucky Charms, but it has that sweetness and the crunch and the size. It is perfect for toddlers. Waffles. Who doesn't like waffles? Another tip that I have for you is to put the syrup in a little dish and have them dip. I am telling you, you will have way less of a mess. I'm not exactly sure why, but letting them dip is way less messy than pouring the syrup on top. My favorite lunch of all time are these pita pockets. I got them from Target. They are pocket thins, flatbread, healthy multigrain, and I also buy the 100% whole wheat, and I cannot tell the difference between them. They are Brownberry brand, and this one has peanut butter in it, and I love these for breakfast, for snack, on the go. You can throw these in your purse with peanut butter and have it for a snack. It's just, I'm telling you, it is the perfect on-the-go snack, lunch, quick, easy. It's great. You can put peanut butter in it, ham, cheese, turkey, you can put whatever you want in it. And with this meal, I am serving some carrots and dip and a banana and also some peaches. Another lunch idea is to cut up some cheese sticks, give them some veggie straws, some strawberries, carrots. I always have a veggie, even if they can't quite eat it. It's just good for them to gnaw on it. And then I have a turkey and cheese sandwich with the crust cut off. And if you put it in the microwave just for a few seconds, it kind of adheres it all together. And it's just perfect for toddlers. Lastly, my tip is to always serve them salad or some sort of vegetable, even if they don't have the teeth for it. They can gnaw on it just to get the flavor. They can even lick the ranch off or whatever dressing you put on it. But all 3 of my boys now, all 3 of them love salad.
Thank you for watching, everybody. If you liked this video, please give it a thumbs up. If you aren't subscribed and you'd like to subscribe, you can do so down below. I typically post Monday, Tuesday, and Fridays on my channels. I'd love to have you join the Dream Flight family, and I will see you soon. Bye.